Argyll Robertson pupils. Noun. 1. Pathology, pupils which narrow to track an object as it approaches the face, but which will not narrow in reaction to increased light, accommodating, but not reactive. A symptom of neurosyphilis stage syphilis infection.